Four kinds of foods make one healthy body, but what would happen if someone only ate one kind of food forever and ever?
Oh, you wouldn't want to do that. Something strange might happen.
Ooh, like what?
I'll tell you. There once was a boy who would only eat noodles. Oodles and oodles and oodles of noodles. And unless mom served them, he'd go boo-hoo hoodles. Until she would fill up his plate. Yes, unless he got noodles, he'd get him mad noodles. And wiggle and whine and act terribly rudels.
For once, that was not me.
He wouldn't eat salad or meatloaf or frutals. He thought those were things that could wait. But then one dark day, after eating his noodles, not carrots and oranges and such healthy frutals, that little boy turned into a noodle. Ooh. And let that be a lesson to him, me, and Yoodle.
That couldn't really happen, could it?
I don't think so.
No, Sean, that was just a story. But it wouldn't be a bad idea to remember all four food groups at every meal.